An electric bulb of 100 watt is connected to a supply of electricity 220 volt resistance of the filament. So this is a power formula. The energy work done. Work done is equal to Q into V. Q is equal to I is equal to Q by T, IT. Therefore, VIT. That is a, from this formula we can develop. This is just now we have seen this same formula V squared by R. Therefore, R is equal to V squared by P. There are two formulas just now we have seen. From 484, we have to find the reverse problem 25.